I'm not really good at public speaking. It still makes me so nervous when I have to talk in front of other people. And given the opportunity to pitch the product that I've been working on so passionately, I could actually improve my communication skills and my confidence.
Splash Kit is an all-purpose toolkit we use to teach beginner programmers how to program. It's an interesting project in just that we're concentrating on education and how to introduce people to programming. Games are a great way to actually achieve that. The industry reps have been very positive with what we've shown them today. Being able to present these things at InnoFes is a great opportunity that we've all been able to get in front of the industry and show what we're actually capable of doing.
And we work really closely with our company head director and the leaders to select innovative projects that we can show off at InnoFes.
Personally, I think it gives us a really good indication of how the real world works, I guess, in industry. We get to meet a lot of industry partners, and it just gives us the opportunity to be able to sort of get our foot in the door, especially with some of these people who are looking for graduates.
The experience has been amazing. I mean, I've been able to speak to industry professionals from different companies and been able to pitch to them, and that kind of like strengthens, you know, my communication skills. And they also kind of like give us ideas into how they do things in their own company, and also helps us to see ways we can improve our products.
And I think the best part has been some people have asked some particularly challenging questions, so it's been a great experience to sort of learn to think on my feet a bit more and answer questions that I might not have thought about previously.
One of the things I've noticed and what I'm really enjoying is you can see a lot of cross collaboration as well. So you've got people from different industries, from data, from cyber, different areas of specialization, so that is going well as well.
It's been really great, like hearing the students be really passionate about their, you know, projects and what they've been working on. Getting to know the students themselves as well and talking about like what they're looking to do post-uni has been really great.
I think there's some terrific innovation happening here. I'm really excited to come to InnoFes every year. I must admit I'm a veteran. It seems that everybody is thinking about how their product would be commercialised once it was launched and who their ideal customers are, and I think that that's a terrific element of InnoFes. But my favourite one, because I'm a business nerd, is the cybersecurity project, and I love that because they're actually doing a business restructure and they're amalgamating all of the different cybersecurity projects that Capstone students have run into one organisation. I think that's a terrific initiative that students have taken to do that, and I can't wait to see how it goes.